Back up north, winter's arrived. Yeah, the bison are fast on dry, open ground. Just as fast as wolves. But heavy snow, it slows them down. But a wolf's paws are webbed between the toes, almost like snowshoes. Wolves are made for days like this. So it's run or die. There are days this full-grown bison's strength and size would give him a fighting chance. But it looks like today is not one of those days.